So what do we get today, Kayla? A letter.
We got a letter?
From the stork.
We did get a letter. A letter from the stork.
A letter from the stork. The stork told us that we were going, it told us what we were going to have.
Did the stork deliver anything with the letter?
So, since we can't find out what this baby is, we have to go to the Great Explorer. Lexington Park Crafts. Lexington. How are you doing today? We need you to help us find the answer. Can you help us find the answer? It says, if you just put measuring cups to your forehead, you can find the answer for the child. Right? Is that what you do? Tell me what it is. Where are we going now? He's going to find the gender of his sibling. Are you waking up the television to tell you? Searching desperately for help, Lexington goes to the magic bed. Maybe the magic pumpkin will tell you. Speak, magic pumpkin, speak! Speak to me! What is it? What will the baby be? Speak to me! This will give us the answer. Lord comes to eat. Lexington!
Lexington! Yeah. What is that? That can't be true!
These are all the answers. We'll be right back. mystery. We all know what that means. We would never have discovered it without the great explorer, Lexington Park Krause.
I don't remember taking this.